The farm is definitely a place that's built for kids. It needs kids, and Audrey and I want a large family.
Having a baby.
It's gonna be the first grandbaby on Roloff Farms.
It's coming this spring.
I used to joke with my friends, like, yeah, we're gonna have like little people, redheaded, like triplets or something.
I would
die. Can you imagine?